Dictionary. At dictionary. In a general sense, haré is the first person singular future tense of the Spanish verb, hacer, which means to do or to make. Therefore, haré translates to I will do or I will make. It is used to express a future action or intention by the speaker. For example, haré la tarea means I will do the homework, and haré una torta means I will make a cake. The term is essential for communicating plans, promises, or future activities in the Spanish language.